The next band in Conference 2A is the Shiner High School Band. Their program is entitled The Witch and the Saint. Movement 1, Dark Omens. Movement 2, Stained Glass. Movement 3, To the Light. Drum majors, Riley Reynison, Brooke Palmer, and Brianna Sofka. You may begin your performance for the finals of the UIL Area D Marching Band Contest.
Once upon a time, deep in the forest and castles of Germany, lived twin sisters, Helena and Sibylla. During the Middle Ages, twins were seen as a bad omen and lured evil spirits towards them. The sisters weren't ordinary twins. They had the gift of foresight and could see that which had not yet come to pass. The townsfolk became leery of the sisters. Helena was accused of witchcraft and was thrown into prison. Fearing for her life, Sibylla fled to an abbey to be raised by nuns. Helena lived a tragic and solitary life because of her gift. Her life was that of a witch. Sibylla lived a comfortable life in the abbey, using her gift for good. Her life was that of a saint.